Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.
Section D, question number 23. Since October 2, 2014, Swachh Bharat Abhiyan has been launched in our country. Write your views on this initiative giving justification. As a biologist, name two problems that you may face while implementing the program in your locality. Suggest two remedial methods to overcome these problems. Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, India's biggest ever cleanliness drive hai. Objectives kya the? To eliminate open defecation, that is going in open spread microbes. Convert karna insanitary toilets ko to pore flush toilets. Construction of drains, soakage pits, solid and liquid waste disposal. Swachh Bharat Abhiyan sirf cleaning of surrounding hi nahi tha, but also participation of people in planting trees, creating trash-free environment, providing sanitation facilities and paving a way for clean India eventually. This will prevent from epidemic and endemic diseases. Problems kya kya face ki while implementing the program is solid waste management. Separation kaise karni hai biodegradable and non-biodegradable waste ki. Disposable or disposal of collected garbage. Kaise dispose of karna hai? Attitude of people and society in general towards cleanliness and hygiene. Ke kuch problems thi. Remedial method. Campaigning and creating awareness. Imposing strict penalties on defaulters. Strict penalties on defaulters. This was question number 23.